I'm James Swinney, and here is your modernwallstreet.com 1 minute next week breakdown. Let's start the clock. On Monday, November 25th, 10 a.m. Eastern Standard Time, pending home sales figures for the month of October will be released. Over on Tuesday, it's a very busy day, 8:30 a.m. We'll see the release of housing starts for October, expected to come in 925,000. Building permits also will be released, expected to come in at 930,000. 9 a.m. we'll see the release of the Case-Shiller Home Price Index for September and the FHFA Home Price Index for September as well. 10 a.m. we have consumer confidence for November, expected to come in at 72 from 71.2. On to Wednesday, November 27th, another busy day. 8:30 a.m. we have weekly jobless claims figures and durable goods orders for October, expected to come in. Durable goods orders expected to decline to negative 1.8 from 3.8%. 9:45 a.m. Chicago PMI for November, expected to decline to 63 from 65.9. At 10 a.m., the University of Michigan Consumer Sentiment Index expected to rise to 73 from 72. On Thursday, November 28th, the markets are closed for Thanksgiving Day, so you're either with family or out shopping. And on Friday, Black Friday, November 29th, the markets do reopen, but no data is scheduled for release.